Well, good morning, everybody. Happy Tuesday. The time
Tuesday.
Is now Monday, whatever, mister. And so today it is Monday, February 15th, and it's 10:34, and welcome to Drama Central with Mr. Drama. And so today, I start in a little bit, but we are out already because apparently our roommate, on the way to his work, the car is not working, and so now he is stuck on the side of the road. And because our roommate is really, really the not organized type, that's like a nicer way to say it, and he does not have any booster cables or anything, or he does not have any extra money to call the tow truck company. And he doesn't even have a cell phone to call for help, because that's how bad it is. He can't even deal with the one bill to pay for the cell phone. And so that is to keep a long history short, guys. And so, yeah, so we are on the way to try to find where the roommate is, because luckily on the holiday Monday there was some passerby and he was able to borrow somebody's cell phone. And it's like, really, it's like, that's how low you can go. And so, yeah, so we are seeing if we can go there on the way to help.
My car is not designed to boost.
And so, yeah, and not much else too crazy for now besides that, and it's drama. And yeah, but it's a nice sunny day, as you guys can see. It's really warm. It is 7 degrees today, and I'm just wearing this thin thingamajiggy, whatever you call it. And so, yeah. And last night for Sunday night, there was no diddly squat, nothing on for Valentine's Day. Like, not even none of those romance or comedy movies like they're usually. It's just all the boring stuff. And the only stuff that was on was actually Downton Abbey on the PBS. So they are actually now up to season 7 now. So I watched it along. And so after that, I turned on my DVD and I watched a season finale. So again, I caught up again, guys. I'm ahead of you guys again. So yeah, not much else too crazy for now. And we are seeing what to do about the roommate. All right. So now we are like VIPs here in the middle of the road. And so you can see Matthew there, and the roommate has on the hazard lights, and people are probably watching us right now. Fun. So yeah, drama for a family day long weekend, guys. It's like another field trip. This is the part of Calgary that we never really go to, because I don't need to come here, so we never pass by here. So yeah. All right, guys. See, we're right in the middle of the road. Come on, Matthew. Gonna get going soon. And it's almost 11 o'clock, and it's soon work for me, too. I just love being the roadside spectacle here. Like, everybody is just looking at me. Also, another development is developing. This year, in 2016, believe it or not, it is my 10 years graduation from my high school, grade 12 graduation. And so I was wondering about it, and sometimes at my work, I see one or two of my old high school classmates come by, because, you know, some people never leaves Calgary. And nobody knows what is happening, or if there is a 10-year reunion happening. And then somebody in my high school class finally created a Facebook page for it, a secret closed group Facebook page for it. So I made a comment on it and to see what's up about that. And so that is developing to see what's happening with that. It's like, boy, oh boy, I can't believe it's like 10 years already. It's like 10 years has gone by so fast, and I am nowhere close to being a millionaire. So, yeah. Come on, Matthew. All right. Everybody's watching now. Every time when there's traffic.
To create your own burger? Well, it's just create your own. So it's customized the way you like it. 10 delicious toppings. Choose from 9 sauces. Like, 9 sauces, really?
What 5 different sauces?
It doesn't say. 5 different cheeses, and of course your 100% Angus beef. And 3 bun options.
Oh my gosh.
Like, really?
Hey guys, so the time is now 7:30, and we are finally home now, and so we made some detours along the way. Well, Matthew was the one that is first off today, and then he went to pick up the roommate at his work, and then we went to pick up our friend at her work, and then her friend wanted to get some fast food for her kids for dinner tonight for something quick. And so now we are home now. And so right now, Matthew is going to be going out again today, right now, to go back to the roommate's car that is left on the side of the road, and to continue to try to fix the booster for the battery, or whatever the car terms are. It's like whatever. But luckily for me, I have a day off tomorrow, so I don't really have to matter if I have a late dinner tonight. And I plan to have easy dinner tonight. And the dinner tonight is these chicken pies that I bought a while ago. These are actually very, very nice. And for tomorrow's dinner, I actually finally bought a thing off sour cream, and I bought a thing off chicken strips, because I was craving for chicken strips all of a sudden. And so I am gonna be making the tater tot casserole for dinner tomorrow, and along with chicken strips. And once again, I got the tater tot casserole recipe idea from Betty, from Betty's Kitchen. It is one of her older video recipes ideas, so you can go over onto Betty's channel to check it out. It's one of her older videos. So, right now, I'm gonna be needing to put this in the fridge as well. And then, oh, and also, we actually found this rolling around in the car. We bought this a long, long time ago. It's like in one of the dollar store haul videos, like this stuff. And, yeah, so right now, I'm just going to be microwaving up some pies. And on the side, I'm going to be making a salad with that. And so, yeah, and it's going to be a home alone dinner tonight until Matthew gets home. Hey everybody, and so the time is now 7:47, and my dinner is ready. And so, yeah, so I actually only just took half of the lettuce, and I just made my own salad. And in the salad, I got lettuce, of course, and then I put in some of this chicken stuff, this diced it up and all that, and I saved half of it for Matthew, and I put cheese and croutons. And so, yeah, so I made my half of the salad first for me, because sometimes Matthew whines and complains if the salad is soggy. So whenever he gets home himself, then he makes his own salad. So yeah, and then the pot pie is here. It's so yummy. The pie actually reminds me of that really, really nice restaurant we went to for my birthday. The Pie Cloud restaurant. really, really nice restaurant. And hopefully one of these days we can go back to the restaurant. So yeah, so today was a really, really bizarre day dealing with the roommate's car problem. That's so crazy. It's like, what a way to start the day. It's like, you guys never really see me vlog that sort of stuff. It's like not a daily thing. So I'm really, really exhausted right now, and I'm ready to dig in for dinner. And if later I'm hungry again, I might make some noodles again. It's like whatever. And so yeah, and I also made some tea, and I'm using this dressing here, Italian dressing for the salad. So yeah, hope you guys had a more exciting Monday than I did. And so I'll be seeing you guys soon. All right.